I'm cooking Thai spicy fried rice. You chop garlic and some Thai chili. I put a little oil in it. I use coconut oil. Organic coconut oil. You cook until you smell the garlic and smell the chili. You use medium heat. So got Thai crispy pork. Actually it's not Thai, actually Chinese. It's pre-cooked, so I just have to cut it up. Add a little water. Add a little soy sauce.
Okay.
Oh boy. Cut up a lot of vegetable, mushroom, Brussels sprouts, green beans, mushroom, onion, some bell pepper, parsley, and lemon grass. Add a little bit of water. Stir them and let it sit for a little bit. A little more soy sauce. By the way, this all is pre-mixed. You can use your soy sauce as well. Crack an egg on the right side so I can cook the egg fast. So mix them up. I'm going to put some Thai basil. Thai basil. Add a little spice. That's it guys, Thai spicy vegetable and fried rice. I have to add rice at the end, but I'm not going to do it.